And here's a state finalist in the boys 1600 meters. Finishing third with a time of 4:37 from Gaston Christian, Connor Nanny. Finishing second with a time of 4:34.90 from Forsyth Country Day, Sam Scott. Champion from Coastal Christian with a time of 4:34.80, Tyler Nyloff.